the internet. It's already doing that. We see more international cooperation in all fields, including those, thanks to the possibility for people to connect and talk to each other all over the world.